Folks, I tell you what, as long as I live, I'm never going to forget March 31st, 2003, because for the Eric Bischoff has done the worst thing that any human being, he has robbed Austin of his dreams, of his livelihood. And let me say this, and understand what I'm telling you, and I'm on record for this, Eric Bischoff is a no good, lousy son of a bitch.
Hey.
That's exactly what he is. And how he got Austin's records, I'll never know. But he's a no-good bastard for what he did, for taking Austin right out of the ball game for medical reasons. He's ruined his dreams. He couldn't beat him. He can't find anybody to beat him. And this is what he's done. And he ought to burn in hell for it.
Well,
you got anything to say about that?
Let me just say that still to come.